Finally, we all know that Leonardo DiCaprio broke his own Oscar jinx yesterday when he won the Best Actor award for The Revenant. And while his fans went totally crazy after hearing this news, Leonardo kept his calm and even delivered an amazing speech on stage. But looks like probably Leo became too excited for that matter because he almost forgot his Oscar trophy at an after party. Yes, that really happened. Thankfully, somebody ran towards Leo's car and handed him his trophy just before he left the venue. Whoa, come on Leo, this trophy awaited you for like 2 decades. You should take better care of it. It's quite strange, but seriously, what has been happening here? First, he sort of flipped the bird while he was on stage receiving his award. And then he made sure that the trophy was literally at his feet. And then of course, he left it behind at a party.
I want to say that 23 years, 23 years, for which I was dying.